Was Pokémon Rumble U that bad? I don't know why it got so much hate. It's a cool Toys to Life battle game, Pokémon themed obviously. You can play with friends. The game costed about $18 and the figures costed about $4. Not to mention, the figures looked super cool. But something people didn't like was how they were only sold at GameStop. I don't know why they did that, but apart from that, it was a very good Pokémon battle game for the Wii U.